I had a boyfriend once. And oh my God, that is not the joke. Oh no, he was a nice guy. He would send flowers and pictures of his dick. Like, not at the same time, you know? He'd be like, oh, there's a note in here. Ah! I have never asked for a dick pic because you never have to. They just show up. They're like flyers in your mailbox. No. And I was like, I guess that's how he shows he cares. And like, now I feel I'm on the spot. What am I supposed to do with this? What do I say? Like, thank you. Looks good on you. Thumbs up emoji, eggplant emoji. Amen. I don't know, just like, that's not the most photogenic part of your body. I would rather see almost anything else. I would rather see a picture of like a nice muscular chest. I would rather see a picture of some nice toned arms. Washing dishes. I would rather see a picture of a nice tight butt. It's finding a better job. I would rather see a picture of your friend Chris. Washing dishes. I had trouble balancing like being a girlfriend and being a comedian at the same time. Like, I was gone a lot, and he was like, yeah, well, what if it was the other way around? What would you do then? Like, I don't know, fart more. End of list. Why are you always around? I've been holding it in for 10 months.